Not long to go now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship.
Oh!
Parc Fermé starts to fill up with the stars of the race, we're going to take a look at the Moto2 race final ranking. This victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him.